It was a good day for sailing as the boats all made their way to the Castries Harbor, where they would circle and await the blast of the horn, signaling the start of the Grand Rally in Las Palmas. Scores of locals and visitors alike joined in on the annual event. It was a ceremony which attracted 20-plus boats, which all for a moment thought they were on the 2,700 nautical mile Atlantic crossing. But the actual challenge is far fiercer than anyone who had not done it before can think. This year, with six young St. Lucians participating in the event, they will be constantly monitored by the event company of St. Lucia. The boats eventually made their way back to the marina at Rodney Bay, and from there on, the countdown will continue, and the details of the young local participants' whereabouts will be made public as they go through the challenge, which is dreaded by many. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.